our main feature today on EA TV. Two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. It's Bournemouth playing today against Watford.
Well, no great mystery about these two teams, Martin. Both mid-table for me, two evenly matched sides. Be interesting to see if it does work out that way, and we'll know a little bit more come the end of this game, but I don't think they're going to have too much excitement this season.
Number two, Simon Francis. Number 11, Charlie Daniel.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, two excellent attacking players. We are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Tom Cleverley starts. He was man of the match last time out, and today it's just the one striker in the side.
Thank you for attending.
The win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Liverpool.
Yeah, quite a straightforward 2-0 win for them, and I've got a feeling they're going to carry that on here with another win.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. And the ball is rolling to start the first half. Tom Cleverley. To the attack now. Here's Defoe. Charlie Daniels. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. In with a tackle. Cleverley. I like the look of this attack. And shoots! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Sermon. Cleverley. This looks promising. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Charlie Daniels. Room now out on the wing. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Junior Stanislas. It's looking good, this move. Sebastian Prudel. Cleverly. Good awareness by the referee. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Cook. Josh King. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Pabon got it back again from his teammate. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Tom Cleverly. Corona. Pleasing on the eye. No great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match, of course. Sermon. Smith. Attacking well here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've got it away from the danger. The return ball. And that will clear the danger. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
It will be their throw. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Andre Carrillo. Into the attacking third. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Here's Brown. Corona. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Attacking now. Andre Carrillo. Corona. He's got his shot off now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? just widen the margin here to 2-0. Sermon. Cleverly. Corona. Corona. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Pabon. And here they are on the attack. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. That's half time. 2-0 with the score at the halfway mark. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
And shoots!
Cleverly! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Corona.
He's got his shot off now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, the rain has continued through half-time, and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water. Here's Brown. Corona. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Here's Defoe. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The fans want him to go for goal. Hit the post! Pabon. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Looking good, this move. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Charlie Daniels. Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Well, all the fans are excited about it, Martin, and I bet the player is as well. I bet he's desperate for the move to go through.
Pabon. There's some potential in this move. Tom Cleverley. Promising build-up until that challenge. Pabon. Charlie Daniels. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Josh King. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. On to the attack now. That's a wonderful tackle. A return ball. And Smith. Junior Stanislas. It's Smith. Threading it through. Needs to stay cool now. In a great position to pull it back. That will be a corner. It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he loves to get forward, and he's done that. He's used the ball well. And rightfully gets a good ovation.
in it goes.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Here's Brown. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Getting forward well as a team now. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
And shoots!
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Good defending.
It's going to be a throw here.
He's done some great protective work, hasn't he, this holding midfield player today. And been rewarded, really, I guess you could say, by getting a bit of a breather with the substitution now.
Yeah, it was always a key area, this, because he was up against a clever number 10, but he had the measure of him. He came out on top.
Now Brown. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Andre Carrillo. Pereira. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Smith. Charlie Daniels. Pabon. Well, so much football for you day in, day out on EA Sports, of course, including the EFL Cup fixture.
Bournemouth, they'll be hosting Middlesbrough.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Sebastian Prudel. Etienne Capou.
He went in well. Pereira.
Corona. Corona. Charlie Daniels. Gosling. Oh, that's good defending. Cleared away by the defender.
And that will be a throw.
Well, we've been waiting for this. Perhaps he could have done it a bit earlier, you know, the extra striker.
Yeah, the crowd were baying for the striker to come on. So they've got the wish now.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Going forward well. And he could get away here.
Letting the shot go!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies. And they've done it. I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Attacking now. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Manager won't be too happy with that.
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
So the corner about to be taken. And in it goes.
Oh, a touch will do.
Pereira.
Space for the shot.
Coming up, a corner. Almost done for the team. Don't think for the supporters. We want to keep singing.
Yeah, I think a few of them will be out on the town tonight after this performance and win.
Helped on by the header.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He's gone too early, he's offside. Charlie Daniels.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
I like the look of this attack.
And shoots! Cleverly! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Corona.
He's got his shot off now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, the fans want him to go for goal. Going forward well. And he could get away here.
Letting the shot go!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.